I've never felt into any category. Always deemed an outcast since I was in Sunday school. And all the cool kids that I was with, it's exactly the same and same. Why do you dress that way? Why do you act that way? Why aren't you just like me? So is that what you really wanna say to me? You play games with me, telling me if I'm a kind. Still you abandon me, holding me way too much. Pain and a picture that's falling. You must not know my heart, but I know it isn't your fault. You live in a world and you're clutch. You don't get out very much. Living in the thick of all the facades and chaotic behavior. You pull the lever for fun. You'll fire, then you just run. Fire drill, what would happen if I'm not just to when you say call me and tell me what you're close to call. Fire drill, if you're going up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills us, what's the best for you? And I think I gave you all you do, but cause nothing I say ever comes out right. We're on the same side. If I'm honest with you, you're just running high. I'm bad at public speaking, but I'm speaking now, so hear me out. I personally believe that everyone is fully capable of one. Doing all of the bullying, all of this going around. People that don't even really know you are. Eating a hate and fate and an angry bit of survey. All cause you were born in vain, losing your wits and your brain.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe. But that's alright.
Fire drill, what would happen if I knew just it? When you say darling, you tell me what you're supposed to buy. Fire drill, if you're going up in flames one day, would you give it all my hope before your house burn away? It kills us, wish the best for you. And I think I can warn you too, but
I am not unhinged, I am not the fuck I meant. I am not a part of anything that is hateful. Love is seeping out my pores, I don't know anger anymore. Even for people who hurt and betrayed me. Okay. I am not government, I am not the fuck I meant. I am not a part of anything that is hateful. Love is seeping out my pores, I don't know anger anymore. Even for people who hurt and betray me.
Just tripping.